Hello and welcome back to Learn English with Shiny. In today's episode, we're going to listen to the detailed conversation between Alice, English learner, and Bob, English native speaker. It's about a comprehensive guide on introducing oneself in English. Now let's begin.
Hi there. My name is Alice. I'm really excited to improve my English speaking skills. How are you doing today?
Hi, Alice. I'm doing well, thanks for asking. Welcome to our conversation. I'm here to help you practice your English introductions. It's great to have you here.
Thank you, Bob. I appreciate your help. So, when we introduce ourselves in English, where do we start?
You're welcome, Alice. Introducing yourself in English usually follows a pattern. You start with your greeting, provide your name, and then share some additional information if you'd like.
Got it. So, how do I greet someone in English?
There are a few common greetings you can use, such as hello, hi, or hey. You can also use more formal greetings like good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, depending on the time of day.
That's helpful. And what do I say after the greeting?
After the greeting, you'll typically give your name. For example, hello, I'm Alice. You can also say, hi, my name is Alice, or hey, I'm Alice. It's up to you.
Okay, gotcha. What if I want to share more about myself?
If you want to provide more information, you can add details like where you're from, your occupation, hobbies, or interests. For instance, I'm Alice, and I'm from New York. I work as a graphic designer, and in my free time, I enjoy hiking and painting.
Thanks for the example, Bob. It's becoming clearer now. How about asking someone about themselves?
Absolutely. To ask someone about themselves, you can use questions like, what's your name, or could you tell me a bit about yourself? You might say, hi, I'm Alice. What's your name? Or, hey, I'm Alice. Could you tell me a bit about yourself?
I see. And how do I respond when someone asks me about my day?
When someone asks about your day, you can say, I'm doing well, thank you. How about you? Or, I've had a busy day, but I'm doing all right. How about yourself? This keeps the conversation going.
I'll definitely work on that. Are there any cultural norms I should be aware of during introductions?
Good question, Alice. In many English-speaking cultures, it's common to make eye contact, smile, and offer a firm handshake during face-to-face introductions. Online, a friendly tone and clear communication are key.
Thanks for letting me know. This has been really helpful, Bob. Can we do a quick role play to practice?
Of course. Let's do it. I'll be a new acquaintance you've just met.
Hi there, I'm Alice. It's nice to meet you.
Hello, Alice. I'm Bob. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Bob, could you tell me a bit about yourself?
Certainly, Alice. I'm originally from California. I work as a software engineer and I enjoy playing the guitar in my free time.
That's cool, Bob. I've always wanted to learn how to play the guitar.
Well, Alice, if you ever decide to learn, I'd be happy to give you some pointers.
Thanks, Bob. I appreciate that. So, how has your day been so far?
My day has been pretty good, thanks for asking. How about yours?
It's been productive. I finished a project I was working on.
That's great to hear, Alice. Keep up the good work.
Thanks, Bob. It was nice chatting with you.
Likewise, Alice. Feel free to reach out if you want to practice more. Have a wonderful day.
You too, Bob. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Alice. Take care.